Bakit ang mayaman lalong yumayaman? Because they are the people na hindi umaasa sa active income, but more on with their passive income. Ano nga ba ang pinagkaiba ng active sa passive income? Ang active income ay income from your own effort. That's why no work, no pay. Ang passive income naman ay income mo kahit tulog ka. So no work with pay. Gusto mo bang kumita ng passive income? Ito ang ilan sa paraan para kumita ng passive income. Number 1, if you have time deposit in a bank. Ang 20 million mo kikita ng 140,000 every month. That's why ang tawag sa mayayaman is living on interest. That is, kung meron kang ganung kalaking pera. Ang 200,000 mo kikita ng 600 pesos per month. Kaya huwag ka nang umasa na yayaman ka pa if you save money in the bank. Number 2 is you invest in the stock market. Sa stock market, you invest and forget. Why? Because ang minimum na waiting time to see result is 5 to 10 years. That is, kung willing ka maghintay ng 5 to 10 years. Number 3 is apartment for rent. Yun nga lang, ang minimum capital is 2 million. Bibili ka ng lupa at magpapatayo ka ng bahay to earn 10,000 to 20,000. That's big capital pero small yung income. Number 4 is having your own business. If you have the know-how, then good. Because pag nag-trial and error ka, siguradong malaki ang uubusin mong pera. That's the reason maraming Pilipino ang nagtayo ng business na walang alam sa business, kaya mas malaki ang naubos nilang pera. That's why based on statistics, sa 100% of independent business na tinatayo, 20% lang ang nagsasucceed in the first 5 years. And sa 100% ng franchise na tinatayo, 80% of franchises succeed. Kaya kung titignan nyo po, mas maganda na mag-franchise. And remember, to be rich, you need calculated risk. That's why even rich people are going for franchising. Why? Because the system is made no more trial and errors. All are set up and ready to go. So why choose franchising? Number 1, because they have a proven track record of success. Kaya imposible hindi ka maging successful. They have training programs, marketing assistance, and operational support. Kaya hindi ka mangangapa kung paano patakuin at i-market ang business mo. Next, they have the purchasing power. Kaya mas mura nila nakukuha ang mga raw materials. And because of all of this, mas lesser ang risk mo. Number 1 best franchise today is having a food cart or a kiosk. Why? It's because it has less capital, less overhead, fast ROI, good profit, and kapag hindi ka kumikita, pwede mong ilipat. Why? It's because it's easy to relocate. You can franchise any of this. Shopoking, Burger Factory, Noodle House, Sergeant Sisig, and lastly, the Show My King. Profit range of existing franchises, less rent, less labor, and other expenses is 20 to 30,000 net passive income. Kaya kung isa kang OFW at gusto mo nang makauwi at makasama ang pamilya, or isa kang empleyado at gusto mo nang magkaroon ng mas maraming oras sa pamilya mo kaysa sa boss mo, then start creating your passive income. Gusto ko, kaso mag-iipon muna ako, wala pa kasi akong puhunan. Ito ang madalas sinasabi ng mga nakakausap ko. Good news, the company will help you with this problem. Katulad ng malalaking negosyante na kulang ang kapital, they enter into partnership. Yun ang mga mamaliliit ang kinikita, they put up a cooperative. Nag-aambagan sila ng pera and magtatayo ng business, and yung kita ng business ay magkakaroon sila ng dividendo. Good news! JC Premier will help you with this. Step 1. Buy a platinum package worth 15,888 pesos. Step 2. You find 10 people like you na interested na magkaroon ng franchise pero wala pang enough na puhunan. They will just buy the same a platinum package worth 15,888 pesos. Then you will get a free food cart. What's included with the platinum package? 19,500 worth of JC Premier products, 12,000 buy one take one privilege, 20,000 franchise down payment, 50,000 accident insurance, 5,000 medical reimbursement, more than 70% lifetime discount, no quota, free training and website, free celebrity endorsement, free marketing collaterals, free business kit and eco bag, team perks and privileges, travel car and franchise incentive, more than 100,000 value for money only for 15,888 pesos. Now, these are the three powerful sources of income. Number 1, direct selling. Kung gusto mong kumita ng 10,000 per month. Number 2 is franchising. Kung gusto mong kumita ng 20,000 to 40,000 per month. Number 3 is networking. Kung gusto mong kumita ng 1 million up per month. The question is, gusto mo bang kumita or gusto mo bang yumaman? Join us now. Be one of our growing team. Welcome to MPH Team. Why MPH Team? We are doing it 20% offline and 80% online. Less expense, more time freedom. The good part is, everything is provided spoon feed. Marketing tools, videos and photos for marketing, scripts for handling objections, and most importantly, online marketing tutorials. Kaya hindi ka mangungulit, sila ang pusang mag-i-inquire sa'yo. Join our team now and be one of us.